Cocaine is detectable in the urine for up to 6 weeks among chronic users. If you tried it just once, it would not be detectable after 4 days, so you don't need to worry. So, how exactly to pass a urine drug test for cocaine? The urine drug test will check your urine for benzolecgonine's concentration, one of the main metabolites of the cocaine. If its concentration is below the cutoff level, 300 nanograms per milliliter, you will pass the test. All you have to do is lower the concentration of benzoylecgonine below that level. There are three methods to do this. The first method is substituting your urine with synthetic urine or with someone else's clean urine. This is illegal, and we don't recommend it. It's also hard to implement because you need to keep urine temperature within the normal range. The next method is flushing. This method involves drinking a lot of water before the drug test. This causes cocaine metabolites to be flushed out of the bladder, so the concentration of the metabolites in the urine temporarily becomes below the detectable level. This method is good because you can use it on the day of the test and pass it. For this method, you'll need water, vitamin B supplement, it's required to restore the natural color of the urine, creatine ethyl ester supplement, it's required to restore normal creatinine levels in the urine, electrolyte powder or drink, this supplement consists of sodium and magnesium. It keeps your urine's specific gravity level in check. Take the 10 grams of creatine ethyl supplement 3 hours before the test. Take 200 milligrams of vitamin B 3 hours before the test. Drink 800 milliliters of electrolyte solution every hour for 3 hours before the test. Take a home urine test before you go to the test center. The more convenient alternative for this method is using the Fast Cocaine Detox Kit. The kit already has all the required supplements to pass with flying colors. It's easy to use and completely legal. To get more information about this product, follow the link in the description. Detox naturally. This method involves following a healthy diet and exercise plan. Your body will detox from the cocaine naturally, and the concentration of benzoylecgonine will reduce below the detectable level. This method requires at least 3 weeks. Here are some tips that will help you detox. Drink more water, at least 2 liters per day. Eat more green vegetables. Avoid fast food. Avoid sugar. Exercise daily. Do some low-intensity cardio. For example, 30 to 60 minutes of running. If you need to detox faster, use the Premium 7-Day Detox Kit. With the Premium 7-Day Detox Kit, you'll naturally detox your body in 7 days. This product is natural, safe, and completely legal. Since the manufacturer offers a full refund to anyone who finds this product useless, you can try it without risking anything. To get more information about this product, follow the link in the description. If you missed anything or have any questions, please leave a comment and let us know. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about passing a drug test, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.